Good evening, my friends. My name is Sheikh Naveed. Today I am going to tell about a friend is named is friend indeed. I am absolutely agree with this proverb. I will explain this proverb with the help of a suitable example. Once upon a time, there were two friends named Ramu and Shamu. They were best friends. They go to school each other. They eat each other. They do study each other. Once they were traveling through the forest. While traveling through the forest, they saw a bear there. The bear was coming near to them. The Ramu and Shamu tried to run from there, but unfortunately, Ramu's leg stuck in a snake's hole, and Shamu got to the tree's branch. The Ramu shout to the Shamu, help, help, but Shamu did not listen his. After some time, the bear comes near to the Ramu and smell him. After some time, bear goes from there and Shamu comes down to the tree, from the tree. Shamu comes near and said to Shamu, what does bear tell to you? Please listen this sentence very carefully. The Ramu said that, the bear told me that, don't stay near those friends who does not help you in an emergency time. There are two types of friends in whole world. A friend who takes us to the great success and a friend who takes us to the great distress. The friends such as the bad friends tell us, let's bunk to school, let's go to the park, and good friends always speak us about only study. The bad friends are always trying to pull you down. But remember one thing, that the bad friends are always down from yours and you are always upward. Lastly, I would like to tell in my mother language one thing. Maitri kashi asavi. Maitri hi surya sarki asu nahe satat taplili. Maitri hi chandra sarki asu nahe divasa sath na denari. Maitri asavi tar asu sarki je sukhat ani dukhat satat sath det aste. Thank you. Have a nice day.